Alright, what's up, y'all? Sorry, I've been MIA for a little days, but I'm back. I'm back with a little big thing. Look what we got. When he bought four-wheeler, man. A Kawasaki.
4x4. Snork rod.
28s. We bought it, when was that? That was day before yesterday. Dude gave me a good deal on it, so the 4x4 currently is not working right now because new CV joints need to be in there. But I'm finna pop this battery in, crank it up, show y'all what it sound like. Dang, I know she gonna wake up when it start up.
I guess she's just gonna have to come.
Oh, I forgot one. Well, O'Reilly said the battery did bad, so if it don't start up, that's why. I'm gonna have to jump it with the car. Turn the fuel on.
Dang, hopefully it don't wake up.
Damn, what is that? Damn, brick.
Why didn't you say nothing? I wasn't paying attention that you have bricks under there.
Damn,
Wash that water. Told you, wash that water. You is strong. It's heavy. Almost there. Ooh. You need me to come way over there?
You can meet me at the front door. So you ain't gotta walk over here.
So you want me to keep recording?
The first ride that we took, we almost killed ourselves. The first ride, we tried to go up a hill, and the bike slanted. And she about to fall off.
No, I
wasn't. Yeah, she was. I had to back up, go back the other way. Cause she couldn't hang on. But there y'all have it. Let me give y'all a little rundown real quick. Oh, I ain't tell you I made another barrel, another feeder. Well, here y'all have it. The man said it was snorkeled out, but apparently, if I would have went through some water, I would have had trouble because it is not snorkeled out.
It's not even hooked up. Come on, man.
I would have messed up the whole bike already. Messy talking about it snorkeled out. This ain't snorkeled out. Come on, man. This ain't waterproof. Now I gotta fix that. But overall, it's a good bike. Ain't got no CV joints.
Overall, this Friday, gonna get y'all some daiquiris.
Yeah, she over here drinking on daiquiris. Well, tell the gang bye.